Okay, check this out. There's a video called The Origin of Multicellular Life. And I'm just going to click on it very briefly so you can see where it is. Okay. Just stop it right there just for a second. Okay, it's a brilliant video by this guy. Account number CDK007. That's CDK007. And it's called The Origin of Multicellular Life. Please, please, please watch it. In the comment section to this video, you will see from my Bespoke Group UK account that you can't see it there. Oh, there it is. There was a comment which actually said, do I feel that VenomFangX would understand the terminology that's being used in this video? Because I sent a link to for this video to VenomFangX's account. So you must watch this video. I seriously insist. Actually, I'll copy the URL and try and include that one somewhere or other so that you can view it, okay? And I sent that to VenomFangX, and we go to my inbox, and I received a reply saying that he watched the video from VenomFangX himself. Says he watched the video, and it is not evolution. There is some false information to begin with. Earnest Hackel was tried by his university and sued for fraud and found guilty. The video claims that the changes occurring on a minor scale are more than simply adaption. Yet not once does it show actual evidence of this. You have to use your imagination and believe that one day those minor changes will take bacteria, for example, and turn them into something that is not bacteria. This has never been observed. This is hilarious. Because the video in question is about a singular cellular life form developing into a multicellular life form. It cannot be denied. What he's saying, what VenomFangX is saying, is that it's never been observed that, let's say, a bacteria then turns into something else that is not bacteria. But from a singular... Please, guys, just, you know, I mean, watch that video. Just watch that fucking video.